Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up.
Would you ever move this face?
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with the neural interface.
It would overload our sensor.
Not if we integrate it over the entire mesh from multiple entry points.
Hmm.
Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee? Absolutely.
I'll supply the coffee.
Did you call Dad?
Well done.
He's gonna meet us at the restaurant. I couldn't do this
without you. Government and privately owned spacecraft explore our planet, solar system, and galaxy.
I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space. Not gonna help us get past that door.
Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
No, not quite. Need something else. We gotta try again. That worked! We did it! That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, we'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can. Our project.
Ooh-hoo-hoo-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
in. You need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Just showed up. Saw a rocks on tank. Just the roads out of Harlem are blocked.
Where are you?
Near your apartment. Trying to find shelter.
Get to Dale's bodega. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem. I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Yankee, can you hear me? Yankee! Away from here. Camila, are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria. This is bad. It's the crest all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the street. it, that beast cleared out.
Target is hostile!
That had to hurt!
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
Too late.
reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I need on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rockstone with what we know about Nuform!
It won't work! No one cares!
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
Keep dodging! See if it helps! Not gonna let you touch me with that! How do you move so fast?
Spider-Man!
This shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. Much longer. Where are you?
Thank you. Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy?
He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you. Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Yeah, we did it.
Looking good, Haley.
City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from. Yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like,
Hey man, what's up? I'm all right, man. I'm good. I'll see you around.
Man, I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Fresh. I step out the steps, I'm wall running for the flex. Pete told me I was next. I'm coming for next, it really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section, only big bangers on a set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast, then I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young. Stand up for the ones I love, but let me tell you something.
Uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the
Vitals are good. Circulatory system healthy. Brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said... Get him out! Now!
Bye, Finn.
Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. I was thinking about... And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life. And yours. Everybody's. But she's the one who put us in danger in the first place. After seeing what happened to Rick... I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him... I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. ¿Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.
I'm catching up on, yikes, kind of a backlog after being away for a few weeks.
No rest for the Spider-Man?
Nope. Speaking of which, I'm not gonna be swinging behind you constantly looking over your shoulder now that I'm back. I trust you. And I have some stuff I should take care of.
Like what? Can I help?
I need to find a job. Freelancing with the Bugle was great, but I'd like something steady.
Have you thought about teaching? You're pretty good at it.
Honestly, no. No. Maybe. I'll think about it. Call you soon.